Very good morning to all my dear students. So students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and you all are doing good at your places. You all are revising your concepts. I am so happy and I'll appreciate all of you for your efforts. Okay, so students, let's start our today class. So we are starting our today class with the very first subject, which is English. Okay, so you have to bring out your writing skills book. As in our previous session, I introduced you three letter E words, right? So today we did written practice for that. So for that, you have to bring out your writing skills book. As you see this on screen, this is your writing skills book. So you have to go and bring out your writing skills book. And what is important for writing? Pencil is must, right? So you must have a sharp pencil and eraser with you, okay? So kindly bring out your book as well as pencil and eraser. Okay, so we are going to open our writing skills book. Let's open it. Fine. So any of you can tell me an example of E letter words? Okay, so first of all, let's come on. Okay, no. First of all, you have to give me an example, then we will open our book, okay? So, who will give me an example of E letter words? Ma'am, me? Okay, fine. Can you please give me an example? Ma'am, men. Very good. Okay. Can you please speak it loudly, the spelling of men? Yes, ma'am. M. Very good. E. Good. N, men. Very nice. Yes. Okay, students, what is the phonic sound of your letter E, ma'am? E. Very good. M, E, N, men. Okay, one more example. Who will want to give me one more example of E letter words? Ma'am, I can give. Okay. Please write it on the board. Ma'am, it's per. Very good. P, A, good. P, A, N, pen. Very nice. Yes, this one is the right answer. Clapping for him. Very nice. Okay, ma'am, should I give you? Yes, ma'am. D, A, N, den. Very nice. Yes, this one is also nice. That means you did practice at your home. Very good, students. Okay, so we will revise those three letters, okay? But before that, start our today work, okay? So for that, you have to open your book and come on page number 7, right? So you have to come on page number, okay, from your book, it's your page number 6, right? So you have to open your page number 6 from your writing skills book, okay? So students, what we're going to do today, we have to write three letter E words, okay? So first of all, this is a new worksheet, hai na? Ye aapki writing skills ki new worksheet hai. So what you have to do, the very first step, to write today date, right? So here you have to write today date on top, okay? So sabse pehle aap kya karoge, aaj ki date yahan pe mention karoge, as well as you have to circle the day. What is the day today? You have to circle over here, okay? And this step you have to do by own. How? You have to go outside, observe today weather. What's the weather today? It's cloudy, rainy, sunny, windy, snowy, okay? So whatever is the weather is, you have to circle that clip art, okay? This is called the observational learning. Ki aap observe karke learn karo. Fine? Okay. So what is the caption over here? Three letter words with E. The ma'am ne aapko three letter words introduce kare the with E sound. So today you have to gonna write those words. Fine? तो सबसे पहले आज हम क्या करेंगे, वी हैव टू रिकॉग्नाइज दोज पिक्चर, ओके? पहले हम रिकॉग्नाइज करेंगे इन पिक्चर्स को एंड देन वी स्टार्ट राइटिंग ओवर हियर. But before that, let's read what is given over here. So trace over and write. तो आपने क्या करना है, जहां पर तो आपको ट्रेसिंग गिवन है वहां पे आपको ट्रेस करना है, लाइक हेयर. ओके, द वेरी फर्स्ट रो इज ऑलरेडी रिटन, सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू ट्रेस ऑन इट. फाइन, द रेस्ट ऑफ द गिवन स्पेस इज ब्लैंक, सो हेयर यू हैव टू राइट बाय ओन, देयर इज नो ट्रेसिंग, यू हैव टू राइट बाय ओन. एंड वन मोर थिंग, यू हैव टू मेक फॉर्मेशन करेक्टली. ओके, एज यू नो I am having a technical issue. My pencil is not that much flexible like your pencil. So, I am having a trouble while making formation. But students, you have erasers, you have a good pencils. So, you have to write the formation correctly. जैसे ऊपर आपको format given है, like D you have to make in this way and you have to write in between the two lines. You don't have to go outside the red line. फाइन, तो आपने भी वही फॉलो करना है. ओके, एंड मेक योर नोटबुक्स नीट एंड क्लीन. ओके, व्हेन आई एम गोना चेक योर नोटबुक, तो इट शुड बी नीट एंड क्लीन, एंड एट एवरी पेज यू गेट अ बिग स्टार. फाइन, तो आप वैसे ही अपनी नोटबुक को नीट एंड क्लीन रखोगे. डोंट यूज अदर देन पेंसिल. ठीक है, पेन आप यूज नहीं करोगे अपनी नोटबुक में, या कलर्ड पेंसिल यूज नहीं करोगे. यू मस्ट हैव टू टेक अ लेड पेंसिल टू राइट योर थिंग्स. ओके, दीज आर द मेजर गाइडलाइंस विच आई एम रिपीटेड यू अगेन एंड अगेन. ओके, योर वर्ड शुड बी रिटन इन बिटवीन दीज ब्लू लाइन्स, रेड लाइन से बाहर नहीं जाना चाहिए, ओवर राइटिंग नहीं होनी चाहिए. ठीक है, चलो लेट्स. First of all, we will observe those picture, recognize it, and then we will write it. Okay, this is also called the observational learning. Fine. So, students, as you see, this is a cave, right? There is an animal inside. उसको क्या बोलते हैं? Maybe lion. So, this is a den. Okay, this is a den. Fine. Where the lion live? It's called den. Fine. Den. Okay, what is this? This is a jet. Jet. Right? Okay, now we did it before in our English book, right? So it's leg. What is it? Leg. Right? Okay, which color is this? I told you before. It's red. Well, what is the color of an apple, ma'am? Red. Yes, so this is red. Okay, so now when you revise all these, when you recognize all these pictures, now it's time to write your words. Okay, so one by one, what we will do? The very first row is done. Here we have to do tracing, and the rest of the rows we have to write by own to improve our writing skills. Okay, so take your pencil in your hands. Here you have to trace by own. खुद से आप tracing करोगे ताकि आपको formation correctly बनानी आए. ठीक है, and यहाँ पे without formation आप करोगे to do practice. Okay, so we start from here, but you have to do this also. Okay, student. So how you have to gonna make D like this? Okay, and make a slant line. Then. Okay, one thing I wanna let you know, students. Tomorrow I will take a oral mock test of you all. Okay, ma'am, kaise? Ma'am, starting of the session mein sabse pehle aapse I'm gonna ask you that what is the sound of letter D, what is the sound of letter J. Okay, so you have to be prepared for that. Okay, aapko aaj for the whole day you have to keep on revising the phonics sounds. Okay, phonics sounds ki practice karni hai. I will take a quick mock test of your phonics sounds. Fine, so it's D, A, N, den, right? J. Okay, it would be possible that I will write over here the three-letter word. So, you're gonna read it with phonic sound. ऐसा भी हो सकता है that here I'll write den, okay? And you have to read it with phonic sound. How? D, A, N, den. Fine? So, here you have to write J, A, T, jet. J, A, T, jet. Right? Okay, what is this? This is leg. I told you before, this is leg. So here you have to write L, A, L, A, G, leg. L, A, G, leg. Right? L, A, G, leg. D, A, N, den. J, A, T, jet. L, A, G, leg. Okay, which color is this, ma'am? Red color. So here what you have to write? R. R sound come from R. R, A, E, R, A, D. Red. R, A, D. Red. R, A, D. Red. What is this, students? This is R, A, D. Red. Right? Now, you have to come over here in this row and write the same thing again. But you have to repeat it again and again. What is this? This is den. D. D sound came from D. Letter D. So here you have to write D, D. A sound come from E. D, A, N. N sound come from N. D, A, N, den. D, A, N, den. Very good. Okay, the next one is J. J sound come from J. J sound came from J. J. J, A, T, jet. J, A, T, jet. Right? Okay, the next one is L. Students, I'm gonna watch you. You have to write formation correctly, okay? Don't overwrite in your notebook. L, A, G, leg. L, A, G, leg. Right? The next one is R. R sound come from R. R, A, D, red. R, A, D, red. Right? R, A, D, red. The next one is, okay, that's done, students. Right? So you all have to write by own and your formation should be correct. Fine? Now we will come to the second half of this page. Okay? Here also you have to see the picture first, recognize it, what is given in this picture, and then you have to write the word. So what is written over here? Write the correct word for each picture. Okay? So jo bhi yahan pe picture aapko given hai, you have to write the correct word for each given picture. Okay? The very first one is done for you. See, this is the benefit of these books. Ki yahan par aapko the very first thing is done for you कि आपको क्या करना है इस पेज पे, right? There are the pictures given to you ताकि आपको easily you will understand that what we have to do in this worksheet. Fine? So the very first is done for us. This is a jet. We did it earlier, right? So here this is already written. You just have to trace it. So आपने pencil लेनी है and here you have to trace and write J at the jet. Okay, this one we did earlier. Tell me, what is this? Who will tell me? Kindly raise your hands. Ma'am, me? No, ma'am, I want to say. Okay, you have to say. Tell me. Sahaj, tell me, what is this? Ma'am, this is leg. Very good. So here you have to write. Okay, tell me, what is the first sound, Sahaj? Ma'am, L. Very good. L sound came from, ma'am, L. Yes, so here you have to write L. Okay, and Sukaran, tell me, what is the next sound after L? Ma'am, E. Very good. L, A. So E will give you A sound. L, A, G. G sound come from, who will tell me? Devleen, you want to tell me? Yes, ma'am. G. Very good. L. Egg. Leg. Very nice. Okay. Now, fine. Let's move ahead to the next picture. What is this? Okay, raise your hands. If you want to give me the answers, you have to raise your hands. Sanvi, tell me what is this? Ma'am, it's an hen. Very good. Okay, Anaisha, tell me what is the first sound? Ma'am, H. Very good. Yes, H. Okay, H-E-N, hen. Okay, you have to repeat it again while focusing on the second sound. Okay, tell me, what is the second sound? H-E-N, hen. Who will tell me? Supriya, you want to give me the answer? Yes, ma'am. E. Very good. E sound comes from letter E. H-E-N, hen. And the last sound, what is the ending sound? Mankirat, ma'am, it's N. Very good. N. So here you have to write letter N. So what is this? H-E-N, hen. Right? Okay. Now move ahead to the next picture. Who will tell me what is this? Okay, which number is this? Ma'am, I want to give you the answer. Okay, ma'am, this is 10. Very good, Ara. Very well. Okay, so tell me, Ara, what is the fourth sound? 10. You have to speak it again and again. 10. Concentrate on the first sound. Ma'am, T. Very good. Yes. So here you have to write T. Okay, the next sound. Ignore the first sound. Repeat it again. 10. What is the next sound? T ke baad kaun si sound aa rahi hai? Ahana? Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, E. Very good. Yes. Here you have to write letter E. T, A, N, 10. Okay. The last sound, the ending sound. Arna, you have to say. Ma'am, N, N. Very good. Yes. It's T, A, N, 10. Right? So, in this way, with the help of phonic sounds, you're gonna write your spellings by own. Okay? So, students, phonic sounds is very much important. Fine? So, that's why I'm saying it again and again that you have to revise your phonic sounds each day. Fine? So, phonic sounds, aapko regular basis pe revise karne hain. Even I say or even I not say. But you have to revise the phonic sound. आपने फोनिक साउंड जरूर रिवाइज करने हैं. फाइन, नाउ वी विल मूव अहेड टुवर्ड्स आवर नेक्स्ट सब्जेक्ट. टिल देन आई एम गिविंग यू सम टाइम टू कंप्लीट दिस वर्कशीट. जिन स्टूडेंट्स की वर्कशीट अभी वन और टू आपके वर्ड्स आपने राइट नहीं किए हैं और लेफ्ट आउट है, सो आई एम गिविंग यू सम टाइम टू कंप्लीट दोज वर्ड्स. देन वी विल मूव अहेड टुवर्ड्स आवर क्रिएटिव. फाइन, okay, students, I hope so that you have done your worksheet, that you have completed your worksheet. Now I am moving ahead towards your next subject, which is creative. So you have to kindly bring out your drawing files. Fine, today we will draw something and tomorrow we will do coloring in it. Okay, so first thing, you have to bring out your drawing files as well as pencil and eraser. Your pencil should be sharp. Okay, so अगर आपकी पेंसिल शार्प नहीं है, सो यू कैन गोना आस्क योर मम्मा दैट मम्मा प्लीज शार्प पेंसिल फॉर मी. ओके, सो ऑन टॉप दिस इज योर राइटिंग, दिस इज योर ड्रॉइंग फाइल. ओके, सो यू हैव टू टेक अ ब्लैंक शीट ओवर हियर एंड ऑन टॉप यू हैव टू मेंशन द डेट. टुडेज डेट यू हैव टू गोना मेंशन ओवर हियर. फाइन, तो यहाँ पर आपको डेट मेंशन करनी है. एंड आज आई ब्रिंग अ न्यू टास्क फॉर यू ऑल. ओके, सो विद द हेल्प ऑफ नंबर्स, यू नो द नंबर्स. व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट नंबर? आपकी काउंटिंग किससे स्टार्ट होती है? मैम, वन. राइट, आपकी काउंटिंग किस नंबर से स्टार्ट होती है? वन से. राइट, वन से स्टार्ट होती है आपकी काउंटिंग. सो टुडे आई एम गोना इंट्रोड्यूस यू अ ड्रॉइंग विद द हेल्प ऑफ नंबर वन. So with the help of one, let's make a drawing work today. Fine. So first of all, I tell you that what we are making today. So with the help of one, we are making a boat today, right? So first of all, आपने क्या करना है यहाँ पर in the middle you have to make a big one. क्या बनाना है आपको? A big one you have to make in this way. A slant line, then a straight line, and then you have to make over here a horizontal line just like this. Fine. Okay, ये जो आपका बाहर आया है, you have to erase it with the help of erasers, अगर आपका भी है, ठीक है? So it will look like this. Fine. Now what is the next step after that? From here also you have to enlarge your line. यहाँ से भी आपको थोड़ी सी लाइन को एनलार्ज करना है, ठीक है? जस्ट लाइक दिस. अब व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू मेक अ स्लांट लाइन फ्रॉम दिस एंड. यहाँ पर से एक स्लांट लाइन आपको लगानी है, और हेयर ऑल्सो यू हैव टू मेक अ स्लांट लाइन लाइक दिस. फाइन. व्हेन यू कंप्लीट इट, देन यू हैव टू मेक अ कर्व लाइन फ्रॉम हेयर. यहाँ से आपको एक कर्व लाइन क्रिएट करनी है, एंड यहाँ तक यू हैव टू ज्वाइन इट. फाइन स्टूडेंट्स, वेट, सी हाउ इट्स लुक लाइक. यू हैव टू इरेज दिस लाइन. फाइन, ये लाइन आप इरेज करोगे, एंड फ्रॉम दिस एंड you have to make one curve line like this and one more curve line like this and join till there. Fine. Okay, now after that you have to make one more line from the middle of these curve. Fine. Okay, now here where is the boat? It's in सी, राइट? सो यहां पर आप वेव्स बनाओगे लाइक दिस. मेक सम वेवी पैटर्न लाइक दिस. यू हैव टू ड्रॉ सम वेवी पैटर्न. ओके, दिस इज योर बोट, इट्स रेडी. नाउ व्हाट वी विल डू स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल मेक सम पैटर्न टू मेक इट ब्यूटिफुल. Here we have to make some patterns to make it beautiful. So here I am making some round circles over here to make it beautiful, just like this. Here also I am making the same pattern. Here also, wait, okay. So you can make any of the pattern as per your comfort level. आप कोई भी pattern draw कर सकते हो. Fine, as per your choice. It's not compulsory that you have to make the same pattern. Fine. So students, my art sheet is ready. You also have to draw like this. Okay. Draw a board with the help of one. Here I am making some more wavy patterns. Okay, so see, this is our board. How we will draw this board? With the help of number one. See, it's so easy na. So students, our art sheet is ready. So today you have to draw a boat with the help of one. You have to complete this worksheet. Tomorrow we will do coloring in this art sheet. Fine. So that's it for your today class. So students, that's it for your today class. In this video, we had covered our English subject as well as our creative. In English, we did practice of our three letter words with E sound, and Then what we will do, we covered our creative subject. In that we did draw a board with the help of number one. So you just have to complete your today task, fine. And if there is any query, so you can ask me anytime and send your homework on time, fine. That's it. Have a good day. Bye-bye.